shake. Too much caffeine. It'll keep me up all night. That's spoopy. You're being able to sleep again. Oh damn. But just afterwards, he came running through the rivers, crying and wailing that his children were being drowned. He drove in through the river to save his possessions. The townspeople, bitter and still angry, watched him frantically trash and drive into the river until he never came back to the surface of the water. Hey. Yes. Oh, there. One day a strange merchant came to town. It sold handmade puppets and trinkets, and all the children loved his store and his gifts. But the town couldn't support his store because the other shops were failing. The other shopkeepers became jealous, so one night some of the townspeople took all his puppets and threw them in the river. Such mean people. Thank you. Can I open this door? Years later, the children of the town began to go missing, and more and more children disappeared, people began to find more and more puppets in the forest and around the river. These puppets seemed almost to look like the missing children sometimes. Spooky. Also not what they wanted. The shopkeepers were satisfied. I'm not sure I'm reading these in the right order. Hey, a smiley face. What a happy dog. Spooky. Thank you. one of those that can only move when I do. Don't look at him. I outspooked you. Where am I? Get that off. Haha. How do you like that? I think the effectiveness of the specimens is also somehow related to the souls of the people they kill somehow. Anyway, I'm still alive and strong, but I feel like the inmost cave of my journey lies ahead. I wonder what the antagonists will look like. I hope they're cute. I'm talking about spooky. Trips. Room trips. Yee. Oh, shite. I'm so spooked. Don't spook me, man. I didn't ask for this. Okay, now I'm asking. Spook me. Spook me. No spooks. I just realized that I never had a mentor figure. Trial or leaving home scene. That means the story isn't following the archetypes to make me a traditional hero. Which means I can be killed off. Well, it was nice for a little while at least. Spook me. Someone, spook me. What? I'm at the end. I should be out. Spoopy, why hast thou forsaken me? Left, straight, straight. Straight. Okay. was a good spoof. Just imagining you watch this and thinking the next thing he's going to say is spoop. Day 2. Food supply depleted. Water supply at 30%. Mental health deteriorating. Leaving note behind to help others. And mark where I've been. Sound changed. That means I'm gonna get spooked. Maybe. Any spooks? Please. Hey, it's a couch. And that's a very misty couple of bushes. Oh, that's the fork I used to eat my dinner in fifth grade. It was a sad day. What the hell is that? What song he's singing. I can show you the door. Read that. But modify house layout. Still over. God damn it. Fix your damn computers. Oh shit. I'm going on an acid trip again. So spooked out right now because of all these drugs. That was pretty spooky. Oh shit, it's still spooky. Spooked yet. I wonder if anything is following me. Or if this is just spooky ground. Oh, that is. Hello, spooky Mr. Man. I'm so high, yo. Oh no, I got spooked. I was wasn't prepared for that. Oh no, I got spooked. I wasn't prepared for that. Huh. Day 3. Hallucinations are manifesting at increasing intervals. The cause is probably sleep deprivation or gas that is being pumped into the rooms. I have not yet been injured, so I don't think the cause is a brain injury or blood clot.